Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's BasketBlocks here. Yes, I'm back. I'm finally back from vacation and I'm really excited for me to make this video because this is gonna be a massive thing to be talked about, okay? So a lot of videos ago, I've talked about a game mode called attachments should be added into the game. But after a while, something came into my mind, which is why don't Rove just get rid of all of those attachments from every guns? Like Hush Puppy's silencer. It's so useless, right? Seiko's silencer and scope. Yeah, scope is useful. It's helpful, it's useful, but hear me out. So once they are removed, every player in Arsenal will be given a default attachments for each things, like a default scope, a default stock, a default muzzle, basically everything in default. So players will be able to use it in the game, every game mode, and the other attachments can be put into a crate where players can buy from the crate and then eventually use it in the game, where in the loadouts in the inventory, they can change it to this attachment so that they can apply it into the game so that they can use it in the game. All right, here's how it works. When you're in the game, there will be a button. For example, E, when you press E, there's gonna be something like where when we press the emote button, which is G, you can see like 6 emotes, right? But for this, when we press E, there will be a list of attachments where we picked from our inventory and we can apply it on all the guns that we are using and use those things in the game for the whole round. All right, this can be so unacceptable for a lot of you guys, especially those old Arsenal players. I know what you're thinking right now. I am trying to change Arsenal. I know I am trying to do that, but hear me out again. I am not an Arsenal hater. I love Arsenal. I always play it. I've been playing it for 2 years and I'm level 370. And I feel like I also have my words to say for the game. I feel like the game has been just like this for such a long time. And even in A2, which is Arsenal 2 or Arsenal Reloaded, it will also be the same thing, don't you think so? The gameplay, the playstyle will be so similar to the old one, where it can make the old players feel like it's the same thing. So this is why I make this video. I feel like if the attachments are removed and put into crates, and we buy from a crate and get the attachments and use it in the game, we'll be able to use attachments of our will in the game. Like for example, Deagle, we can have silencer on Deagle. It is freaking cool. A lot of players want cosmetics in Arsenal, so why not make attachment a cosmetic as well as a useful cosmetic, right? Like the scopes can be a cosmetic as well, and you can use it in every single one of the guns apart from snowballs and those particular ones where you cannot use them. Then don't put it in. And that's really what I've been thinking of. So I know the current Arsenal players, the old Arsenal players, those OG players who feel like this is a stupid idea because it will entirely change the game. But trust me guys, Arsenal will always be Arsenal. It's just that whenever the playstyle is changed, the game can at least feel fresh, can feel original, can feel so much better than it is before. All right, I love Arsenal, so that's why I made this video. I want this video to go to Rove and let Rove see this, and I want them to know that I want Arsenal to improve. I want Arsenal to get all those players back, and I want Arsenal to blow up again. I want Arsenal to be better again. I feel like Arsenal needs to get back to its former self. And don't you feel like those previous updates, they have just been additions to the game? For example, skins are just additions, maps are just additions, and game modes. I don't feel like there's been much game modes being added into the game apart from those VIP game modes being added into the public games and another few game modes that are not really fun being put into the game. Don't you think so? So if this video hits 30 likes, I will make one video, and that video will actually give Arsenal a bigger, I mean it, bigger change. And I promise you guys will like it. Trust me, you guys will like it. Unlike this one, you guys will totally disagree with me. I understand that. I totally understand it. But in a while, you understand why I made this video, because I feel like this is something that can help Arsenal out. Not only the new players, but Arsenal, like the whole game. Think about it. If you want to play a game, you want that game to be fun. Don't you think so? So maybe let the game change a bit instead of complaining over every new additions that people will eventually think of. And yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys actually know what I mean in this video. If you don't understand, please tell me in the comment section below. I will explain it thoroughly to you because I want this video to be crystal clear. So please tell me in the comment section below if you don't understand. And also like this video, get this video to 30 likes. It will really help me out a lot. Turn on the post notifications after subscribing because it is amazing if you do so. And let me know what should be added into Arsenal because I know a lot of things that are supposed to be added into Arsenal. And you just want to tell Rove, but Rove will never be able to listen to you or something like that. Who knows? Then let me know. Maybe I can reach out to my friend Josh and he's going to be able to tell Rove about it because I think that he has more reach towards them. So yeah, that's it. Peace out. I'll see you guys in the next one.